Soon we'll be counting stars.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, what are you guys doing? What's up with all the ghetto?
I am going to the football game on Friday. It is Globe theme.
Everything can be purchased here, seen. T-shirts, sunglasses, finger lights, glow sticks, necklaces, and even scrunchies.
Everything can be purchased for next week in the derby.
And if you're going, make sure to get
your glow on.
Good morning, Mustangs. Students who park in the junior lot must use a crosswalk at the end of the path to cross and walk in the designated area to the school entrance. This is for your safety. When you are hungry for dinner this Saturday, consider eating at the Chipotle on Pearl Road in Strongsville. Stop by from 4 to 8 p.m. and mention the SHS sophomore class when you order. Proceeds will benefit the sophomore class student council. Thank you for your support. Don't forget you can purchase your Friday night football tickets in the athletic office. They are $5 cash and will be sold from 7:30 a.m. until 3 p.m. this Friday. Also, there are QR codes in the cafeteria you can purchase with your phone. Come and cheer on our football team against Austin Town Fitch. Go Mustangs! Next week, Strongsville High School is celebrating Start With Hello Week. Start With Hello Week is a youth violence prevention program from Sandy Hook Promise that brings attention to the growing epidemic of social isolation and empowers young people to create a culture of inclusion and connectedness within their school. Students and staff are encouraged to participate in the following dress-up days to raise awareness of the week. Monday, Hello My Name Is, wear a name tag. Tuesday, You Are Not Alone, bring a stuffed animal. Wednesday, Brighten Someone's Day, wear bright colors or a shirt with a positive message. Thursday, Bring Joy to Others, wear holiday apparel. Friday, School Spirit Day, Pink Out. Students will have the opportunity to win prizes and enter a raffle throughout the week for their participation. Here's your joke. What did the ocean say to the beach? Nothing. It just waved. Have a great Mustang Day.
She's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June.